The deep ananda spurana of Paramashiva means his ecstatic inhaling and exhaling, reaching to planet Earth is Guru, his own extension, his own amsa, his own manifestation, his own incarnation. Understand? Ananda spurana of Paramashiva, his inhaling and exhaling, his pranapana vyanodana samana movements, his breathing space reaching out to the whole humanity is Guru, is his incarnation happening on planet Earth. His very space manifesting here on the planet Earth is Sri Kailasa. The way he wants to grace the planet Earth, humanity, each one of your life, he demonstrates his compassion by happening as Guru, manifesting himself as incarnation and entering your life. Understand? Recognizing Paramashiva himself is entering in your life as Guru is the most blessed thing you can achieve, the greatest achievement on planet Earth. Understand? Any award, reward, anything, he himself manifesting, entering in your life as Guru is the most blessed, beautiful, greatest happening and greatest achievement for you in your life. Any other reward, award, achievement, wealth, position, power, career, social power or political power or economical power, resources, relationships, everything else is second priority. He himself entering in your life as Guru and you recognizing that he himself has happened as Guru.